Watch this. I'm blocking with this one. Then this Yamato is going to cost 4 next turn. And then we go Yamato double one drop blockers.
Crazy!
Alright, I'll keep. Seems okay. Oh, you're playing Smoker. Oh, I don't even know if this was... I was about to keep this, but oh well. Smoker. Yeah, I'm best one. Sheesh. And that's what the deck does, baby. Turn two, Yamato. Oh, let's go. Oh. We're going to rest this. We take those. Nice, yeah, Sasaki's kind of crazy versus my Yamato. That's right. Tough spot. We are on 3 life. He's on 2. Pretty close game. Yeah, he's gonna kill it. Damn. So it's on 6 now. Smoker can make this 5. So then Sasaki just kills it. That's crazy. That's crazy, actually. That's wild, bro. Wait, that's from your deck? This is an intense game. Why did Kiku not get restanded? I wanted to restand it. Bug, maybe? That's weird. GG, man. Thanks again. Yeah, we are. Ooh, you're playing. Okay. Okay. Cool leaders. Yep. Yeah, we're good to go. Your tool. Yeah, can't Vista that, can ya? So, I bet you do. So what we're doing is removing his hand size. We're not actually, we kind of try to bluff this. I think this might have caught him off by guard. Do you like that? did you think I was going face? I've played a lot of Whitebeard. You ain't going to One Life. I know, yeah, you got the one that negs thing takes a life, but it's fine. Yeah, I'm surprised you got rid of Juzu. Juzu's crazy. Yeah, attacking 6k is just too thick. Oh, he's doing it. That's oh, he's doing that one. Oh, okay. Oh, you got the spell to kill it. Fair enough. Yeah, I was thinking about resting Vista last turn instead of Marco and killing Vista. But problem is you just let it die and then what do I do after that? This is fine. Oh, the double Marco is a bit of a bitch. I don't mind a blocker. All that practice with Whitebeard's paying off, boys. Wait, my goose is pretty cooked? I've never heard that. Yeah. Wait, why can't I Paradise Waterfall my character? It's like bugging out. Like, it's actually a bug in this deck. It just doesn't let me restand. That's so dog shit. Oh well. Oh well. GG, man. Huh. Actually? Do we keep it? For the memes? Fuck it. Let's keep it for YouTube. For YouTube, boys. We're keeping the triple Yamatos. That's crazy. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. Oh, that's actually such a good draw. Let's go. Let's go, Yamato. Yamato's here, baby. So next turn, we're probably going to play... we're going to block here and then play Yamato double blocker next turn. That's crazy, bro. Watch this. I'm blocking with this one. Then this Yamato is going to cost 4 next turn. And then we go Yamato double one drop blockers. Crazy! I'm excited. I will rest. So when it deals damage, instead of taking one life, you take 2 life. That's a banished effect, yeah. Yeah, you lose 2 life if this hits your face. No, no, no. It's only for life. Oh, no. That's all good. Yeah, she's nasty. Yeah, she's great. Yeah. Oh, damn. Ordering! Oh, sorry, I'm screaming. I forgot I wasn't muted. Sorry. Shit. Normally you would take the life first, but because of Waterfall, you actually want to let Zoro hit first. Oh wait, no, it doesn't makes no difference. Actually, ignore me. But that was cool! Let's go! I'm sorry, this is so fun. I'm sorry. No, it can't leave for you. It can't leave for you. So if you have one life and I hit it, yep. So, okay, I'll be honest. So my opening hand... I had three Yamatos in my opening hand, and I kept it. This is literally the reason why I built this deck was for red, for the Yamato to just control and, like, do this. But yeah, this is a fun game for me, I'm sorry. Oh, he's got the Luffy! It's fucked up. The triple blocker. That's game. Oh, he can do two. Yeah, no, I can protect this. GG. This was brutal. GG, man. Oh. Triple Yamato opening hand. Oh, I'm versing purple. I have something I'm going for. I have a cool new card that I love. I didn't get it! Fuck! That's okay. I'm surprised, Purple, you're undefeated versus all the reds. I'm actually kind of surprised. You what? Nice, bro. Good to see. Ooh, the event, right? Yeah, that card's great. I remember seeing that card. I played it a little bit earlier on. It's good. That makes sense. Oh yeah, she's cool. Magellan. Yeah, Magellan's a thick boy. Oh. Wait, who chooses the Don? I also hate this in this, for some reason, the thing where you rest, like, I've still got 5 Dawn. Oh. No, it's confusing because I technically only have, it pays the Dawn after you do the effect, which is just an annoying visual thing. Yeah, it's a bit annoying. How much Dawn do you have next turn? 8. Yeah, I like Magellan as a card, it's cool. Oh. Gotcha. Alright, here guys, we have to block here. So we can play our Oden next turn. Kind of genius to not attack Momo here. Why didn't he attack Momo? It makes no sense. Unless the thinking is, was he planning on not attacking that? I don't know. That's okay. We want him to play 9-drop Kaido here. Yeah, I was happy for him to block with Queen, then we could kill Queen. He's pretty low on cards. He can miss here, right? So Sadi is a 2k counter. This is a 1k counter. So wait, how does, so if I put one Don on Kinemon and I attack and say Magellan died. Oh wait, when this character's KO'd, wait, I get rid of two? Oh, fuck that guy.
Thank you.
No, I fucked up.
Actually, no, that's fine. Control, baby. I miscalculated Kaido's effect. I fucked up. We lose. If he does the leader and does 7k, we have four cards in hand, which is like unlikely. Like, likely I have protection here. But yeah, I fucked up. Yeah, I fucked up. Ah, no, I could have won. Wait, we only had 1k counter? Oh, I forgot this isn't a counter. That's great.
He got off the leash. And then we do 210k. Oh my gosh, we fucked up so bad by blocking with lore.
Damn, we got lucky.
GG, man. Consider, yeah. Hit me up after the. I'm streaming at the moment, but yeah, hit me up after later. If you have any questions or ideas, shoot them. It's easy. Alright, good luck. Alright, guys, we made it to the grand final. We're currently 4-0 with Kinemon. Yamato has been clutching. Oh my gosh, we did it, baby. Oh, that feels good. Let's go. That's why we go second, baby. That's why we go second. That little Kiku. Oh, Kiku turn one is crazy. Oh. Oh. That's nasty, boys. Oh, that's nasty. So we're going to put one Don and Kiku attack leader. Then Kinemon will attack Sunny. We'll play double blocker. Easy clap. Yeah, that's the play. Yeah, Kiku turn one's kind of busted, not gonna lie.
bro. It's crazy how strong this is. He can't even pistol it yet. What's that? You could do 2 6K attacks. But then you don't force Kiku to attack, so I don't know if that's good or not. No trigger. Oh, this is pretty good. Yeah. So as I said at start, this deck is actually built, designed as a control deck where we control the board, don't attack life. And then in late game, we, in late game, we use our Yamatos. And so, like, here, like, if he has Zoro Vista, would be a pretty strong play. But even then, like, we have Rizo and we have pretty good, yeah. And, like, does he kill Bonnie or does he kill Momo? In this situation, now playing the deck, I definitely think you always kill Momo. Momo is definitely, yep, there's a Zoro. And then we expect a Vista to come out. Which I would expect to see on probably the Rizo. Oh, wait, you can't do it on Rizo. Oh, I guess it probably doesn't have it. Might be a pistol. Damn, that's actually really good for us. So strong. That's a strong card too. There's our Yamato though. The game plan is working. Does he have another pistol? If he doesn't have enough pistol, we're chilling. Look at this control, boys. We have like three more blockers in hand too. And two 2K counters. It's looking good. What is this? Oh, I forgot about this effect. Yeah. I shouldn't play that, I guess. That's fine. I kind of fucked up. I forgot about Whitebeard's Dawn effect, to be honest. I don't think I care about this. It could give me a blocker, but blockers are going to die to this anyway, but I guess I could play multiple blockers. It would cost me a paradise. And this way, if we play Zoro, oof. Bit annoying. Gives no Whitebeard value. And then next time we can summon heaps of blockers. And he's at 2 life now, so I think we're going to start pushing pressure with Oden. Makino, 2k counter. Oh, that was nice.
Sorry, this is hard.
7-7, that's 3-6, that's 4, that's 12. You have to have 4 2K counters here. GG, man. Close game. Oh, nah. I think you did good. All your plays were good because you had ways to kill my Yamatos at the end. So you'd, like, yeah, try to force stuff out of my hand. And then, yeah. I was surprised you took the Yamato attack and didn't counter when I did the 7K attack. Yeah, I realized that afterwards, so I'm like, damn, he must, yeah, I was expecting it, and then, yeah, but it didn't happen. Oh, rough. That's rough. Yeah, you could have played Newgate, and then you would have kept a bunch of counters in hand. Maybe that was a play, I don't know. I have seen, in the mirror match, Newgate into Newgate into Newgate is crazy in the mirror Zoro match. Crazy strong. It depends on board states and stuff. Like a 7k count is good. You would have kept a bunch of cards in hand. It probably keeps you alive, and then you could probably set up a better lethal for the next turn to go for lethal with the double white bit on board. Yeah, might have been the play. 3 what? Oh, the problem is, yeah, you wouldn't have been able to kill Yamato, eh? But again, for me to attack for, like, you would have had, like, 2 extra cards in hand, right? And you would have had a Tama in hand. You would have had Vista in hand. You would have had the Curly Dan in hand. That's a fair bit. I don't know. It's crazy how much, Yeah, which I think that's just the thing you have to give up. You just need to make sure I can't kill you this one turn and then you leave for me next turn. So Yamato doesn't matter that much. But the issue is, what I would have done though. Oh, the thing is, like, it would have been very interesting actually to see what would have happened. Because I would have tried to Yamato, like, for me to attack Zoro, right? You would have had like 5 cards in hand. What am I going to do? Put 4 Dawn on Yamato and then that's like half my turn? And I can't really develop blockers because you have 2 new gates, which they both kill the blockers. Yeah, it would have been interesting. That might have been the play.
Yeah, but with double Nougat and everything, you probably would have been able to maybe push through. I don't know. Oh, you would have attacked with Nougat that turn anyway. You would have attacked with Nougat for sure. Yeah. Yeah, what I might... Yeah, you do that force one counter, and then your Nougat hits for 11k. What I might have had to have done is I might have had to like load up Oden and try to remove one of your Nougats. I don't know. It would have been... I'm not sure what the situation would have been and how many cards in hand. But with two Nougats, I can't play. Like, I have three blockers in hand. But Nougat just shits on that. Yeah, I fucked up that turn. I forgot about Nougat's effect, to be honest. I think so. That card's crazy. It's so defensive and offensive. It's so beautiful. But yeah. No worries. Yeah, thanks for playing today. I hope you had fun. That was a good game. Tense. Yeah, honestly, if you watch the video back, I got so lucky in the sense of like, I off the top of my deck, each turn were like perfect cards. Like that first turn, Kiku, I was mulliganing for Kiku and Yamato, but my first draw was Kiku. Like,